99% sure.
Okay, guys, so Peggy just had an update. Like, and no, I'm not talking about chapter 10. I'm talking about memory.
Anybody want an Instagram follow?
Memory. Whose memory, you're asking? Who's the memory? Well, I don't know if you guys know this about Peggy or not, but I've been waiting for this update since chapter 11. Yesterday we had new skins released, and now we have a new map. So I don't know if it's actually, but I'm gonna show you the two things I'm thinking. Cause the thing's called memory, so it could be something with a memory pig, or where is it? Bruh, did I seriously just lose bunny? No, I found bunny. Because I've been watching YouTube lately. Now, I know what you're thinking. Jonathan, why are you talking about YouTube? We're George Pig now. So, this is actually probably like a flashback memory for George Pig. No. Oh, thank you. Thank you, buddy. Thank you. So we need the robot and dinosaur toy. We need those toys. Purple key. Oh, where's the purple key go? I think it goes into the basement. Piggy, please don't catch me right now. Piggy, please. I just want to see if this goes into the basement. I found the purple key safe. Guys, what did we just find? We found something. Can't see. We found a gun. We just need ammo. Which I don't think we have ammo, so I'm not gonna grab the. There's Elmo.
Oh. Georgie picked up Peter Pan's own sister.
Maybe that's why George Pig got scared, because his family started acting weird, so getting some backstory. Getting a backstory moment here real quick, guys. Welcome, guys. This might be a premiere to some of you guys, because I haven't done a Piggy update since the last Piggy update I made was the last Piggy video I made, which kind of gave us a little bit of an idea of Chapter 11. If you guys want me to go back and do a full-on Chapter 11 gameplay, you know, let me know down in the comment section below. I'm crazy enough to do it, guys. Guys, who do you think's in the coffin, by the way? If you guys can figure that out on your own, then come to this video and let me know down in the comment section below or who you think it is. Why did you jump down? Bruh, George! George! Wait. I was looking at this person's name, and his name's literally Butt 10910. Sorry, if that was a person's name, if that was my name, I would be like, yo, don't make fun of my name. He's not even playing no more because I made fun of his name. Is he still in the server though? But. Dude, he raged quit. Guys, I think we have enough room for two people to join. So, if you guys are a fan and you play Roblox and you want to join me on a server, find me in a server that only has like four, five, two, or three people in it. And all you have to do is say, yo, I'm a fan. And I'll say, welcome. And all you have to do is just say, I watch your vid. And if I'm filming, you will be in a video. Traitor mode. Oh. Bruh, it's traitor mode. And it's carnival. One of the... Guys, I haven't told you this yet, but I actually escaped carnival. I didn't show it on a piggy video, I don't think. Unless I showed it in my last piggy video. I don't know. I don't know what I did. But... he must be here somewhere. So, guys, I'm gonna be saying this a lot now, since you guys probably are actually interested. If you guys are interested in this story, please listen. If you're not, just tell me not to talk about the story no more. But I was playing on my own, and then I figured out this map's one of the easiest maps to complete. Fixing a few things right now. Oh no. Oh no. Not clowny. Not clowny. Not clowny. Not cool clowny. Not cool. Okay, so I'm not traitor because I don't have a trap. That's how you know who traitor is. They'll have a trap and then later a weapon. And then later a weapon. Who's the traitor? Am I watching the traitor? No, this player. Traitor. I have bad feelings about this girl right here. No one's that depressed. No one has that face on Roblox except this person. She looks nice, not like a traitor. Yeah, he had a key, so... ooh. Person died to clowny. Traitor got away. Bruh, it was this guy, wasn't it? Bruh. Okay, now my server's filled, guys. Right now it's filled up with people. But yeah, like I said, if you want me to join, if you want to join, like, my server or something, find a server where it's not, like, six people with me in. All you have to do is just send me a... all you have to do is... search my name, Jonathan M. Jonathan MA12345, and click the one that has the my skin on it. It has my skin. Distant memory. Okay, I want to see if chapter one is anything like memory. The map memory. So, if you guys are watching this after the day I post it, then you're like a day late to the premiere. Unless you are asleep. Guys. If you're asleep, then come down and comment saying, I was asleep yesterday, I'm sorry I missed the premiere. But then just watch it. It could be a premiere for you guys. Plus, it's gonna be Piggy Distant Memory premiere. This is the Distant Memory premiere episode. Plus, some other chapters. Guys, let me know in the comment section below if you are hyped for chapter 12. I'm hyped for chapter 12. After seeing Distant Memory, I'm ready to see what chapter 12 is. By the way, what? What? Wait, I found the red cog. I found the red gears, guys. But we haven't found the key yet. Oh no. Pig is away. Pig is away. That's a pig. That's a pig. That's a pig. Not a player. That's not a human. That's not a human. It's not a human. That's a pig. That's a pig. That's a pig. That's a pig. Okay, some people are asking me, why is Piggy based off Peppa Pig? Short answer, I don't know. I guess many kids really like the idea of Peppa... really like the TV show Peppa Pig. And I just wanted to make their game after name their game.
Thank you.
Sorry about that, guys. It's just what I'm watching on TV. It's very, it's kind of weird. Don't do that to me, people. If you guys are in my game and you have like a piggy head, please don't scare me. Cause I'm weirded out. Guys, if this is one of your favorite games, let me know down in the comment section below too. And if you think I can escape. You think I could escape chapter 1 without Piggy, or if I can get it safely to a game over without dying to Piggy, then I'll be happy. Guess we're gonna do some reaction videos some other time. Maybe later today, actually, by the time I'm still recording this, it's actually tomorrow in the United States, from the time I started this. Oh no, Piggy, Peggy! I died to Piggy, guys. Guys, wouldn't it be weird if Piggy was a real-life person? That would be crazy. Just like Piggy in real life.
Minnie Mouse is in a wheelchair. And like I think being in a wheelchair is probably one of the worst things you can do in a zombie apocalypse. Because you can't really like run away, you know?
You just have to kind of wheel away. Sorry guys, I was watching this person who plays Piggy and met.
What's up, Thug Life? Let's go.
Man, guys, we've been recording for like 12 minutes, guys. This is a long premiere. But when it's gonna be like a new chapter premiere or a new map or if it's gonna be a premiere day, then it's gonna be a lot longer. If it's just like a normal playthrough, then it's probably gonna be a lot shorter. But there hasn't been an update, I think, in any other game except Piggy right now. But I'm trying to make this not a Piggy-only channel, even though this is kind of turned into a Roblox-only channel. I don't know why. I'm trying to make it other games channel, but it turned into some sort of Roblox-only channel, because... Guys, finally we made it out of there, but we died. Guys, my phone will not charge. I don't know what's wrong. My phone just will not charge. Like, watch. Guys, if you could see this right now, it's weird. It's literally weird. Like, I could plug it in, it'll turn on for like a split second, and then just turn off.
Bruh.
Memory. They want to do the other maps. I want to do the new map. The new map. Of course it's going to be house. Why wouldn't it be house? So no, house and memory are two totally different things I have learned recently while recording this. During my recording of this video... During the premiere of this video, which will be ending soon, memory is not a part. Sorry about that, guys. But distant memory is not a part of the thing. It's not a part of the house. Guys, why do you think
there's a coffin in distant memory, but not in house. Or any other map. And what do you think? What's your ideas for, chapter 10? Not chapter 10. Chapter 10's already out. That was the mall. That was the mall, dude. That was the mall. Chapter 11 was an outpost. So I'm thinking it's gonna be Mr. P's secret lab. I'm thinking it's Mr. P's secret lab. Because I love Piggy. And we haven't had much of the Mr. P character in the game.
Someone may have already redeemed it. That may have been it. The new thing. You're still streaming. I am still streaming. We're going to go up for 6 hours, 8 minutes, and 7 seconds.
Bruh.
We're going to keep going until the update is out.
Bruh, by the way, I'm probably going to end it if I die here. So, if you guys like and subscribe to my channel during this video. Oh, that means I have to end the video here. See you guys later.